Okay, back in Yantar we are. I'm about to check out the the area that's under the Psi-emission, and now I have to gear up.
Damn,
if the assumptions that I'm working on are correct, then it's rupture that I need to protect against.
That we hear.
Why didn't I have one normal clock? Oh no, I think I modified it.
Thank you.
doesn't kick in until I enter the gates. As many of the zombies from outside. The other one? Where did the other one go? Oh, okay. Zombies have all punched on the other side, I think. Also, last time I tried entering, there was a controller in there. That's the number. The effect. Okay, hard on. Let's slap some sausage. Okay. Protection enough to regenerate me? Nope. I think I'm degenerating faster than regenerating. In this case. To grab the bodysuit and return later. Not. Oh shit! Whoa! Leg it. Of course, now that the... Oh! It's still reversible. Where's the snork? I can hear it. Okay. the running in part only works if I enter the lab. Otherwise I can't just run in and run out. But what if I alert them? And then get out. Climbing snork. The ground. Ugh! absolutely unimportant now. Oh yeah, and it seems that the further I go in, the stronger the Psi signal. Maybe. Okay, that has to be some very fucked up word. Goody. Again, I didn't remember that you get the cobalt from here. Bodysuit location before I have to leave. Okay, it's right. Okay, no quick save. And now I'm gonna try to leg it. I just hit the point where the Psi effect becomes irreversible until I change maps. Oh, it didn't. Okay, that's good. I can turn the heart off now. Evening. Phew, okay. It seems that I was better equipped to resist the emissions this time around. And this gain a step for, I mean, one step forward at a time, then retreat and re-equip the approach seems to work quite well here. I'm gonna allow myself a little vodka here. Okay, technically it was gin, but whatever. Stashes while we're here. Even better. I wonder if there are ways to modify the goldfish to be even more powerful. Oh, this looks grand. Okay, the other one is in the box. I started checking out the stashes only recently. It's like from the very beginning. Oh shit! That's very sloppy. Trigger and retreat should work here. Oh no, that's the punchy shit. Yep. Okay, another educational screenshot here. Bosses kill. There are buses. Right then. Let's see if I can. Stash without too much hassle. I don't even know if it's on the bus, maybe it's under the bus. Although, probably not. I don't know if this is a... If this is a temporary anomaly or a permanent one. See the box from here. This one punches whether I trigger it or not. Oh, but maybe I can wear out the punch. Oops. Wait, why is it still punching me? This was not a very good deal. I think I have the whole Glubbock family now. Regular Glubbock. That's probably regular. Titan, Diamond, and Sphere. Okay, now I have to get out of here. Wasn't extremely wise, I think. Especially since the... Wait. It's over there. Oh, I remember there was some ammo in there. Which I decided to leave behind for now. Wait, what? But... What's that?
Hello?
I think that is the unique bodysuit. Shit. Wasn't it? Oh, it was in the box. Okay. And now if I pick it up? No, I don't. I still don't get the marker. Okay, gonna... It settles the heart of the cobblestone and... some repairs.
Hello?
Ooh, he pays far higher price for this than the barman does. Okay, and let's see. Oh, no, I'm headed for a campfire. This is way too much. Now, let's see.
Damn, not again.
Oh, actually, let's see, which do I have more? I think I'm gonna go to the fruit punch instead, have a nice bath.
Yeah, not again.
And it seems like night's about to fall soon enough. So I will head toward, right back towards the springboard and start dropping some pebbles in it. Sounds on the main road. I'm gonna take the one that's at the bus. I like this one more. Thing is, I don't know exactly when the night kicks in. Whoa, that lighting is... quite eerie indeed. So let's see. Simple color book, Titan color book, dark color book. What else could I drop into the puncher? That's right, I'm gonna call springboard a puncher and whirligig, well, the twister, maybe, something like this. Springboard. Oh, pellicle. This was an epic fail before, and I already have a few of the skins, so I'm not gonna bother. I don't have acidic porcupine. I wonder if I drop a porcupine into fruit punch, will I get acidic porcupine? Sound about right. Let's see. Yeah, I only have the regular one. Okay, what time is it now? Nine. I don't know, the sounds are starting to sound like night. Maybe the night does kick in at 9 o'clock. I'm gonna make a manual save here. just start some trial and error. Recording here and go take some fruity bath and then return. So bye bye and see you soon.